The woman police say ran over a local barber over a bad haircut has turned herself in. Ruby Delgadillo has been booked into the Contra Costa County Jail in Martinez following the incident in Brentwood last week. Police say she rammed into Brian Martin at the Delta Barbershop with her car after he gave her son a haircut that she claimed left a scratch on his neck. Delgadillo refused to give a statement to detectives. She is scheduled to appear in court tomorrow.